awesome!
I didn't know it was so easy. Just push the button and it's on.
It's on already.
A lot of people have been interested in the Replace Your Ride program. We're starting to see the effects of the climate crisis. And it's starting to affect people more that are mostly low income, communities of color. Those are the communities that are having to deal with the effects first. So there's a really big push to replace high emitting vehicles for cleaner vehicles.
I drive a lot of miles. I go a lot to the border. I go up to Magic Mountain. And the more you drive, the more you pollute. So if you're driving one of these cars, you're saving the environment.
These ride and drive, test drive events have been really good to help people and see that, oh, you can qualify for $7,000, $9,000 rebates if you switch to an electric vehicle.
You could get a rebate based off of your income level, so that is a really big deal, actually. that changes things.
After this drive test, I'm going to tell my friends and family more about it. We should get one. It's worth it because it's going to pay for itself later on with the savings in gas.
A lot more people are eligible for the programs than they think. We let them know what kind of documents they're going to need to fill out the application. So we guide them through it. Once you submit all those, the process can go pretty quickly after that. And also, if they have an older gas-guzzling vehicle or it's not passing smog, we can provide them options to trade in their old vehicle for a newer, cleaner electric or hybrid vehicle.